Kioni Olohana was one of the ali'i who unified the Hawaiian Islands with Kamehameha the Great. As a close advisor to the king, he was appointed as the governor of the Big Island, and today his body lies in Mauna Ala, the royal mausoleum. His son was the Kuhina Nui to King Kamehameha III, and his granddaughter was the beloved Queen Emma. But the Akakabil will not recognize Kioni as Hawaiian. Kioni, regardless of his rank, stature, or accomplishments, would not be allowed a place in the Akakabil's new government. Kioni used to be called John Young, and his ancestors came from England. Although he and his family were instrumental in the creation of the Kingdom of Hawaii, the Akakabil would reject him simply on the basis of his bloodline. E Hawaii o, e mau Hawaii ka ko apau. I am Hawaiian. We are all Hawaiians.